So we just woke up here in Santorini, day number three. I think today we're gonna try to go to the Parissa black sand beach, which is different than the black beach that we went to yesterday. I think the Parissa one is like the famous one. And then after that, we might ride our mopeds up to the mountain up there, just the very tip top of the other island, see what we can see from up there. I bet this place is insane during the summer, but right now it's just us and the locals. We're literally the only people on this beach that I think aren't from this island. Last night our taxi driver told us that the population on this island right now is about 17,000, and during the peak season of the summer it's about 150,000. Which is crazy. There's not enough room for that many people on this island. Successful drone flight, everything went pretty good. I think we got some good shots. Now we're about to head up there, hopefully. Pretty good view. Got a super steep cliff right here. That's a military base. There's a church over there. Over there's where we flew into. Our hostel is somewhere in the middle down there.
See if we can't check out this church.
Oh no, the door's open.
It's so tiny in there. Like, that's it. It's just a little room. Maybe that door takes you to the rest of the church. I don't know.
So we just now, we're driving back down from the mountain, and we came across this dirt bike park. And Marshall's about to ask the guy in charge if we can film them with the drone.
What's it looking like?
We're good.
We're good?
Yeah, we're good.
We're good.
Was he cool? Was he? About to film some dirt bikers. We just got done filming at this dirt bike place in Santorini. It was pretty cool. I can't lie, that was actually really cool. Marshall was on his drone the whole time. I was on the gimbal. It's just crazy.
My man right there. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
We'll send you the link.
We got their email, so we're gonna have to send it to them.
That's the thing about people in Greece, is that they are so nice all the time. Here in Greece, it's just so relaxed. Like, people just don't care, and I love that. I think that's awesome.
Thank you, man. Thank you.
So now I guess it's back to the hotel, charge some drone batteries. Get back out later today for sunset, maybe get some more shots with it.
Think we could have got them mopeds out there, Tanner?
I think I could have.
That looked really fun. I wish we could have, but we would destroy this thing.
It's the king of the USA. It's the king of this.
Yeah.
Supercars, motocross.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
And the king of the world.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know yet.
Nice to meet you.
Yep. Nice to meet you.
Right there.
Nice to meet you.
Take it easy.
Take it easy. You have a great day. Thank you so much again.
All right, we got some beautiful countryside right here. We're kind of out away from the city a little bit. Tanner's gonna ride his moped up this hill
and I'm gonna chase him with the drone so you guys can see what all that looks like.
He's about to follow me on that up this hill right here. This road winds all the way up, so hopefully it'll look good.
Back on the hiking trail we did yesterday, we're going back to the mountain to try to fly the drone again. In case you needed a reminder, this hike is not easy, but it is worth it.
So we just made it up here to the top of this ridge, finally. That was a hard hike, but it's gonna be worth it because I think we're gonna be able to get the drone up today. And I mean, look at this. This is insane. Drone is up. We're good to go. Today worked a lot better than yesterday. So we may or may not have just been walking down the wrong trail, but we're making our way down slowly but surely. Marshall's hustling. Atta boy! Atta boy! Oh man. Let's go. It's just loose rock. We're just running down it casually.
Start our last flight of the day. This one's a little sketch because we're not sure if we're supposed to be flying here or not, but
I mean, wouldn't you be flying here?
All right, last drone flight, or second to last probably, drone flight's done. All went well, so now we're about to try to run over to one more spot and see if we can't fly it one more time. What is that, like 4 or 5 times today, Marsh?
Something like that.
Putting in work with the drone today. All right, so Tanner and I split up. I'm gonna try to get the drone up one more time out here in the open. It's kind of away from the city. It's a pretty little green valley. Tanner went to go try to get a time lapse of the sun going down, and we're gonna meet back up later. Well, tonight's the night we had to say bye to our mopeds. Sadly, finished off the night with some Euros, per usual. Now that we don't have mopeds, we got a 20-minute hike back to our hostel. Where'd you wanna go?